With the verification, what is the main difficulty in that entire process? Why are so many companies struggling to do it quick and thoroughly?
I think the problem has been that, first of all, like a lot of companies have still been using like manual persons when it comes to like verifying the individuals. Like a lot of companies mm-hmm. still rely on having like large teams, which are essentially sitting and verifying ID documents all the time. That's where we actually started using artificial intelligence instead, because we wanted to mimic what essentially a human being can essentially do. But instead of actually doing it in, let's say, 1 minute, we would essentially then do it in essentially like less than 1 second. Yeah. Another problem as well with having like your human people essentially verifying the information is that the ID document space is continually changing. Like countries are issuing new ID documents like regularly, like even in some Latin countries, like it's being changed like on a yearly basis. So it's very hard for human individuals to essentially keep track about like all the changes. So that's mm-hmm. why we're also using machine learning technologies to essentially automate that process as well when a new document is being introduced to the markets.